It's good to see you all.
God have mercy upon us.
This action will collectively save families $10 billion in credit card late fees every year. That's the average of $220 in savings annually for more than 45 million Americans who typically have to pay late fees. It's a lot of money. It's a lot of money.
It ain't over easy. Oh.